Hey guys, what's up? I hope you all are doing good. Welcome back to another episode of Roblox Elf. So you guys must definitely know Denis Daily. He's one of the most famous Roblox YouTubers of this era. People like him and they love his videos. Even though there are a lot of fans of his and people generally love him, there are a lot of haters as well. There are some reasons behind this, as many of you guys might not know about them. In this video, I'm going to tell you guys some of the most shocking reasons why people hate Denis. Make sure to watch the video until the very end, because the last one will definitely surprise you. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to our channel if you're new here. Click on the little bell icon to get notified instantly whenever I upload new videos. Hit the like button if you love Denis Daily. Also, don't forget to comment down below what you think of Denis. So, without any further ado, let us get this started. Here are some of the reasons why people hate Denis. Number 1. The different person behind the camera. The first reason why people hate him is because people think that he acts to be a totally different person on his videos, in front of the camera, as he is actually in his real life. Many people do not really like the acting part. This sort of makes sense. I will tell you why. Some people are really upset and hate him for this. But there is a part that you have to understand that the majority of his fans are actually kids, and thus he has to act his part to be kid-friendly for his audience. Thus, it is somewhat necessary to make good content on YouTube. Also, you have to make videos to attract masses of people on his channel, so you have to act the part to be friendly so that people watch your videos. It is the thing that got him where he is now in the first place. He is actually pretty smart to do this. Number 2. Denis doesn't live stream. People really like to see their favorite YouTubers live streaming their games. Denis is rarely seen to live stream on his channel. Some of his fans might get upset with him for this. Though he makes regular videos on his channel, he doesn't do much live streaming. We have seen fans asking him in some tweets and comments to do live streaming, but he doesn't really do that. But I think that he has the right to choose the types of videos on his channel that he likes. If you are his true fan, then why should you hate him for this? I think that everyone has the right to do something that they want, and they should not be hated for that. Number 3. No shoutouts. Almost all of the YouTubers are mostly famous for the gifts they give to their fans and shoutouts, but Denis never had any of this in his videos. He never gave gifts or shoutouts to his fans, even if small channels and people ask him in tweets to give them shoutouts and recognition. He just ignores them, and doesn't pay too much attention to them. Many of his fans might hate him for this reason. But guys, think about it from his point of view. It would take much more time to give shoutouts and gifts to each and every one of his fans, and he could get distracted from uploading high-quality content of videos on his channel. Number 4. Only Roblox videos. Many of the fans requested Denis to upload other videos other than only Roblox contents. He is pretty much loyal to Roblox and only uploads Roblox gameplays on his channel. Some of the people might hate him for this, believe it or not. You have to understand that Denis is mostly popular for the Roblox videos that he uploads on his channel. He is one of the top Roblox players, and it is like a brand for his channel now. He managed to get subscribers from his loyal fans who love to watch him play Roblox videos. So there is a chance that he could lose them if he starts uploading other videos apart from this. Number 5. Immature. Some people think that Denis is still immature and goofy. But the fact is that he has to act his part like this to attract audiences of different ages to his videos. He does this just to make sure that his contents are loved by everyone despite their ages. I think this is pretty cool that he managed to attract every type of person in his videos, despite their ages. It is basically his style when it comes to making content to be wildly entertaining for all. Number 6. He doesn't respond. Denis is well known to be the one to be unresponsive to his fans and audiences. For this, some people may think that he's even worse for this. There is a reason behind this. Some of his fans may comment like hello and expect a response from him. This is pretty impossible because there are about millions of comments dropping in his videos, and it is impossible for him to reply to every single one of them even if he hires paid attendants to do it. So guys, don't hate him for these. I hope you all have understood why Denis should not be hated for these reasons. If you love him, comment down below and like the video. See you next time. Until then, goodbye.